Thank you very much. It's been a great honor to have the Prime Minister of Japan and his extraordinary wife with us tonight at Mar-a-Lago. We call this the Southern White House. It was originally built, as you probably have heard, as the Southern White House, and it's turned out to be the Southern White House. So it's really an honor. We've had two very productive days on trade, on military, on North Korea, and we will continue, and we will also continue into the weeks ahead, and we're coming up with what will be a very fair trade deal for both countries. And we look forward to it. Plus, we have some very big meetings, as we all know, on North Korea. But, Mr. Prime Minister, I very much appreciate you being here, and we look forward to many, many years of great friendship. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. 安倍総理と昭恵夫人のここにお越しいただき、誠にありがとうございました。大変光栄でございます。これは南ホワイトハウスですけれども、この2日間で北朝鮮、貿易などについて非常に生産的な会話を協議することができました。これから数週間をかけて、両国にとって非常に有利な貿易、取引などができるようにしたいと考えております。お互いに公正な取引ができるようにしたいと考えています。総理に感謝の意を表したいと思います。
昨日からですね、トランプ大統領、そしてメラニア夫人にはですね、大変なおもてなしをしていただいたことを感謝申し上げたいと思います。
So at the outset, I'd like to return my appreciation for the gracious hospitality extended from Mr. President as well as Madam First Lady to myself as well as my wife.
昨晩のディナーに続き、今夜もですね、こうした素晴らしいディナーで、我々一行をもたらしていただいていることも感謝申し上げたいと思いますし、実は今日は、ワーキングランチの前には、チーズバーガーを2人で共に食べまして、昼食は2回共にすることができました。
So yesterday, I also enjoyed our company. We had a great dinner last night. But also, I'm very happy to be here again at this magnificent setting. And also, I do appreciate that you kindly extended your hospitality to my delegation as well tonight. But to be honest with you, today we also had the cheeseburger at the golf course.And on top of that, we had a working lunch. So we already had two lunches. And now we're going to have one dinner.
Yeah, そうした機会をついてる、本当に胸襟を開いて、北朝鮮の問題、安全保障、そして、経済、貿易の問題について、そうそう突っ込んだ話ができました。間違いなく、この2日間で日米同盟、我々の友情だけではなくて、日米同盟はさらに強固なものとなったと思います。ありがとうございました。
So from yesterday and today, we had many opportunities to exchange our views in a very candid manner. And through the course of these discussions, we covered many issues, including North Korea, security, economy, as well as trade. So no doubt that I'm very confident that through my visit this time, we could forge stronger friendship between myself and Donald, and also how we could forge stronger relationship as well as the alliance between Japan and the United States.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.